What the fuck is up? You already know, we back. You already know the deal. We're going to Camp EDC. There's no one here with me right now. I'm waiting on my crew to come here. But, yes. EDC, this is my fourth. Yes, fourth EDC. Third year camping. Yes, might be my last one, I know, but I might do EDC Mexico next year. So yeah, we're doing VIP this year. So I don't, if you were watching this video, I don't know if you watched my first EDC vlog where like we had hella people with us. That's gonna be the case again this year. Just that we're not leaving together. Only like a few of us are leaving together, but you know, we're still gonna meet up with them. So it's about to be 2, that's why no one's here, because we're gonna leave like at 2:30. But it's only one car I'm driving. Believe it or not, I got off work at 1 a.m., bro. 1 fucking a.m. And I'm driving. Can you believe that? Anyways, yeah. You guys are gonna meet the crew right now, and it's gonna be lit, bro. While I wait for everyone, I already know what the fuck I'm about to do. Look who has arrived. You're so tired. What up? What up? Bring up the cars. EDC, hey, good luck. How many guys does it take to put our shit in the truck, bro? We're supposed to leave an hour ago.
2 hours later.
I drove the first half. I need to sleep, bro. I need to sleep for at least 2 hours, but sun's out. I'm about to take a nap.
Fernando!
No, you forgot your fucking
pissing.
Made it to Walmart, bro. Look who we're with. Vecino. 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 But bro, we started letting people in already. We thought it was at 9. But Prentice, right? They're on their shit this year, bro. Remember last year they were still setting up?
Yeah.
They're on their shit this year, but
they fucking suck, bro.
But we gotta go.
What?
They're lazy,
good,
no?
That's what Rick said.
Where's me?
Bro, we're in line.
Oh my god. I need
shade. Bro, I got a new hat this year because my other one broke, but...
Where we at?
Bro, it's hot as hell.
We outside
this key.
Hey, low-key, look at the line. We low-key found some friends and they let us cut. Hey, shout out vecinos. The fun part. David.
Yes.
Loading all this shit, bro. Been walking it. You look hella excited. Update. I have a sandwich. Another sandwich. Are you set up? Our shit is not working.
No, if it makes you feel better, she has my sweater.
What's up, Papa? Hey!
I was waking a lot.
Yeah. It's you.
You're dancing. You're dancing.
She gave me that shit.
We outside, shawty's. We outside.
I'm like, you gotta find that jacket. My sister gave it to you.
I will. Have it somewhere.
That shit smells, bro.
Do it.
You want a shot?
So I think
she does want a shot. It's her first one.
Period.
Why don't you have a shot?
Yeah.
It's her first CDC.
What the fuck?
What is wrong with you?
Lacey's not working right now. Huh?
Bro, it's hot as hell.
Yeah, but
way
it's
too
hot. Right now, so
that's
why we're outside.
There's seaweed on my
face. Hey,
bro, this sun hurting my butt.
Sexy ass food.
Still sober, guys. What's up, bitches?
I like how you're like the only fucking chick here that's like, let's go.
Okay, let's take a shot.
She's over.
Let's take a shot. You
can. That was like a stepdaddy.
Arias is nice.
Go.
This shit's so high. I hate this.
Big ass hat suit.
Everyone's asking me why I'm not hot, bitch. Bad bitches don't get hot.
Why are you red?
Bitch, because I'm sensitive, but I'm not hot.
Alright, motherfuckers. I got a new hat. We're about to go get shots. We see our first victim right here.
Lolly.
Hey, that face looks like I need a shot.
Oh, I can look
chicken. Ah, it's fucking raining, bro.
You want me to take it in?
Yeah, it's fucking raining, bro. Anyways, we're finally gonna nap, so good night.
2 hours later.
Just came out of the shower. Pre-party time.
Lirico en la casa. Ellos están buscando cámaras, yo estoy buscando el efectivo. Me tratan de matar como quiera, les salgo vivo. La cotorra que tengo lo manda para el intensivo. La guerra no ha empezado y ya se le acaban los tiros.
I was going to a free party now. So slow.
Salimos para la carretera, la gente a mí me pregunta y yo le digo que yo estoy en Marianela, empuñamos pa'l mal y la metemos en la cajuela. Tenemos el VIP casi botando candela. Me siguen preguntando y yo le digo que yo sigo, que yo sigo.
Good morning.
Hey, what time is it? 8 p.m. Yeah, I think we're starting right now.
Good morning, motherfuckers.
Good morning. Day one.
Day one. We already went to go fucking drop a fucking deuce, bro. That shit was too good. But day one, bro. What we got going on? We just went to the bathroom. We're gonna fucking, you know, pregame, go to the pool party, and
we're pretty fucked up.
We're excited to see.
Today?
Yeah.
For the pool party?
Yeah.
Biscuit? Is it? What is it?
Yeah, biscuits.
Biscuits.
Biscuits gonna be too.
Who's gonna play? West End. Back-to-back.
Let's see if they fucking even let us in, not like fucking last year where they... Well, actually, no, because the stage is different, remember?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't even think we need to get into the floor.
Guess who's here? Hey, we're about to get... What are we going to... We're about to do?
Huh?
We're about to do?
Drink this.
Got some yellow. Oh, they're playing
the game.
Yeah, well, let's check it out. Alright, so Vicky's fucking leaving us. We're gonna shotgun right now. We're trying to get lit so we can go to the pool party. You're not shotgunning? Let's go. Pool party time. Bro. They're from the OG vlog, the EDC Vegas vlog. Bro. Chug.
Okay, fine. If you think so.
Wait, I got something better for you.
I won't wait. Oh, no. Oh, shit.
Matching?
Yep.
Boo. Boo. La vaca. Da, 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 da. Alright. We ready.
Hey,
first
hey,
group going. Hey, hey. We're drinking right now, but here, I'm going to show y'all my fit. So. Fit check. What's up? Hey, you know where to find Mario. What's up? Let's go, let's go.
Yo!
Orale.
Orale.
Are you gonna meet us at?
I'm dead.
You, I know you've been only once.
out. So, update. I don't remember the last time I recorded. But we going to the afters.
I'm fucking cold, man.
It's too late. Yeah, see what the fuck is up. And then we're gonna sleep, and that's it. Buenos dias.
Good morning.
Some tequila with some toothpaste.
Some rumps.
Cheers. Alright, take two because my hair was fucking fucked up in the last video. But good morning.
Good morning.
Day two, bro. Hot.
Day two, dog.
It's hot as hell. We just showered. That shit felt nice as hell. We're about to make some sopa. Some pho. I don't fucking know. Actually, I think we need a sopa too. Pho is bomb. Hey, if you're coming to camp, get a water kettle. Get a water kettle and then just fucking bring the dollar fucking maruchanis, bro. Boom. That's all you need. But we're going to hit Jessica Odefred today for the pool party. Let's see if we make it to the pool. If not, we're just going to be in the crowd again. Yeah, man, last night was lit as hell. Eli Brown.
That bitch just washed the lashes.
Buenos dias.
Buenos dias.
Morning, Dad.
Oh, I don't have a spoolie.
We made it on the Ferris wheel. Ah!
Drunk slut reporting. We on the swings.
Drunk primo reporting.
I'm gonna let you can hear it.
Hey, Batman!
I'm fucking dead, bro. Oh, it feels too good.
This shit does feel bomb.
What? Lost a croc. Gonna go look for a croc, bro.
Let's go, we're on the mission.
Lost croc.
Have you seen her?
We got it!
Yeah. You know it's day three when we're not even fucking saying a word.
I'm fucking dead.
Bro, day three. We left day two early but fucking again, bro. We only slept like 1 hour or 2 hours.
Yeah.
So that's why we can't make it all the way to the end.
And we were sober.
And we were sober as hell.
No alcohol.
Yeah, we're gonna go shower right now. I took a dope. But I think everyone's out to fucking drink today, finally on fucking third date, but you know what, we got a lot of alcohol and we don't want to be carrying a lot of shit back to the car, so.
So you gotta kill it.
Gotta kill it off.
Happy
birthday.
Thanks.
My wish. Having the best day of the season.